That pendejo soon stopped laughing when I pulled out the chainsaw. Fucking right. Meat cleavers are so fucking 90s.
Niko, I found one of Jimmy Pecorino's boys in some building in Curry Square. See after the R&D, Dimitri is hanging up with Pecorino now. I think this boy is going to leave us right where Jimmy and Dimitri there.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. We will do this for Roman.
Shit. One love, Niko.
My brother, that blood clot is in another place right now. We've been following for some time. We think his next step is with Pecorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotted! This Pecorino's boy. You have to stick to him, Bridget.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pecorino and Dimitri? Why would he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pecorino. Let me put top after that deal, you know. You got the Kyle, the Brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the duns of duns. There ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following them boys, you know. Also, they ain't going to know them boys at the wedding didn't do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pecorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send a hitman to the wedding?
You think they be afraid of you, know, my brother? The major thinks so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. You screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither.
Scum off of the road! Smash his brain out on the concrete!
We're not angry at him, you know, Niko. It's the people he's working for, see? You have to get to them. So if you follow him, bomb up, lad, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
Come on, get them bomb up, lad, them three, now. Them boys are not right, you know. Come in at church and come kill a man for them wedding day. January here, right?
Dimitri and Pecorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stare down the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Niko, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boys. Your mind be clouded and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Niko, man. All right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. It took me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pecorino and end all this.
Yeah, man, we're getting closer. Me and Famasar said Pecorino might be in the north of Albany.
Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for real. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think I have a choice about that, Niko. Roman love you. No matter what, he's gonna get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin Niko. If you didn't wanna come up here, he was gonna go to Europe and drag you up on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him. See?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.
Bitch!
Patrick.
What's the plan?
I have to prove it your own, Jacob.
There is no blood cousin in us, you know. That's suicide.
Roman was my cousin, and I cannot put anyone else at risk. You want to help me? Find a way for us to make a swift exit when these men are dead. Goodbye, Jacob. One no Rustin.
Me and you's partners now. We're back on top.
I didn't work this hard to share the spoils of a victory. Goodbye.
Dimitri, you and me is gonna end this.
If only I'd let Faustin kill you!
I'm going to catch Dimitri and end this for good.
Did you get Pegorino back at the place, Frederick?
Dimitri saved me the trouble. He stabbed Pegorino in the back, just like he did to everyone he has worked with while I have known him.
No matter what you say about that murderer, he's consistent. He's consistent as fucking anybody in Pian.
Now, it's stopped.
Don't worry, Rasta. I'm going to shoot him out of the blood glass, guys. You ain't gonna be able to talk his way out of this.
You were there when Dimitri first wronged me. If we had got him dead, Roman would still be alive. Things would be good.
That was a long time ago, you know, King. You ain't a promise that life would have been any different from now, you know. All we can be thinking about is taking that rascal down and stopping him from hurting anyone else. See, they say a dying animal is the most dangerous in the jungle, you know, cousin. You better be careful.
That is the plan, Jacob. I will put a bullet in his heart for every life he ruined, for every agreement he went back on, for every friend he betrayed.
That'd be a woolly party, you know, Niko. I don't think we have enough ammo to shoot him that many times enough.
Perhaps one bullet in his brain will have to do then.
See.
Personal time with Dimitri.
I do not regret the move back for you!
Welcome to America.
Thank you very much. How am I rolling?
Speak English. You're a strange man. You killed your best friend. You betrayed everyone who ever came in contact with you. You killed my cousin. I guess the survival of the fittest thing really meant a lot to you.
Come on, Niko, man. Get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Wagwan. Come on. Let's go.
Roman never hurt anyone.
I know. Let's go, man. It's over. You won.
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.
I can't believe it, man. He's gone. He's fucking gone. Chubby man has left us. Fuck.
He didn't leave us, Brucey. He was taken away and he ain't coming back.
And on his fucking wedding day, man. I learned so much from him, man, about life and shit and important stuff like that, you know? It's so wrong, so fucking wrong.
I know, Brucey. Believe me, I know. Later on. Mallory, the man who got Roman killed is dead.
That won't bring him back, will it? He'll never even meet his son.
Son?
I'm pregnant. We were gonna say something at the reception.
Your child will never worry about anything, Mallory.
Thank you, Niko. I know you're trying, but a child without a father has a lot to worry about. Trust me on that one. Niko, I heard about your cousin. Niko, I am so sorry.
So am I.
If you want to talk about it, if you want anything, Niko, if you just want company, call me.
I want Roman back.
Don't let this ruin you, Niko. Don't let this make you even more insular and angry. Please, call me and we can do something.
I might do that. There are more important things to be doing now, though.